This is my review of the Music+ LED Christmas holiday cards from DealExtreme. They are sold in pack of 3. I ordered them separately to make sure they don't get damaged in transit. So they come in this Ziploc bag. There are 3 of them, 3 cards. You see. This one, it was on the product page, I think, looks pretty much similar. And these 2 cards are from the other page. And to my taste, they are sort of tasteless. But anyway, so let's see. It comes with the envelope in resealable packing. So, Merry Christmas. And here is the music, the envelope, and the LED. So nice. The music is cycled, and when you see what's inside, it just opens. You can see that there is some rust, some rusty stains. Here and here, you can see that the wiring is all rusty, and even the crystal with the LED is covered in some rust. And you can see that the speaker is not secured by this scotch tape. It's not secured, so it's just bounced inside. So it's kind of rusty inside, not good. I don't think you can just give it away as a Christmas card. It's rusty. 2 AG3 batteries. Let's move to another one. These 2 are quite similar. You can see. Let's start from the left one. Well, Merry Christmas, Santa Claus making some nice gesture. And a strange creature, which is appearing from an egg. This is from another batch, as I said. The music is faster. And, well, you can see some rusty stains here on the back side, and here, well, not so good. And sure, inside some also rusty stains. Well, some rust on wiring, but not so big. And the speaker, it is somewhat secured. And the third one, here it is. Again, this mutant. You can see that these cards are multi-layer. Gives them volume. And the picture outside is just the copy of the picture inside. And this one is really nice. No rust anywhere. Well, almost. So, what is the verdict? I received 3 cards. Only one of them worked as it should out of the envelope. The other 2 needed some adjustments. Very easy with the scissors. and the fact is that these two are rusty, so you cannot give it away as a Christmas card, and only this one is, well, okay. In fact, it has some stains too. So, in fact, all three of the cards are rusty, so looks like a waste of money. I don't recommend buying it. Thank you for your attention. Bye.